I will be giving 5-minute pause between.
Okay. Hi, my name's Yvonne Ohara, and I started the Publishing Techniques and Technology Program, as it was then called, in the year 2000. So when I started in the program in 2000, publishing really meant paper, right? Magazines, books, whatnot. And there was a small smidgen of, the internet is there, but we'll deal with it later sort of thing. And in the 17 years since I graduated, what's happened is that the industry has stepped into the new medium and just found a different way of telling the stories that we would have anyways in print publishing. And what it in effect it has done is it's empowered small producers. How should I say, it's given the opportunity to spread what you want to convey is such an immense power that I think the publishing industry can only grow from this point onwards. The two most valuable skills I gained in the program are people management and project management. And I think one of the great things about the program is that it allows you to try things out in real time with real people on a real project that has real consequences. So unlike a lot of theoretical projects that you might have at school, you know, if you have to get your advertisers advertising correct, you have to make sure that there are no typos on the copy, because it's going out to tens of thousands of people. So I think no other program, as far as I know, allows you to do this and learn it in real time. And I think that's really valuable for somebody that's looking to enter the industry. I am currently the manager of alumni and community engagement at Langara College. One of the amazing projects that I've had the privilege to work on was actually the Langara College rebrand that took place. So prior to 2008, the Langara brand was kind of this weird 70s teal and burgundy. And in 2008, we brought in the color orange. With the idea that it was about being vibrant and young and warm, and that we wanted to showcase how vibrant this community and this place of learning was. So I think we did a pretty good job, and I think it's a testament to my team that we all bleed a little orange, and you know, blood, sweat, and tears went into it. But it's been a really, really wonderful ride, and it's still going because we're still orange.
That's amazing.
Well, that worked out.